I'll tell you about a day, too, when it's so sad. I don't believe you know what I'm talking about, you, when I tell you when it's sad. I want to tell you about November 22nd, when it's sad. When they whooped him on up the hill,
yes they did.
They whooped the man on up the hill, and they began to nail him on the cross,
yes they did.
But I'ma tell you about a day that you never will forget.
Lord have mercy.
The man was riding down the street,
yes he was.
Riding down the street in a long black car,
yeah.
And I'm, oh, what they say. Lord have mercy now.
Yes, indeed.
I do believe the president is gone on home.
Yes, indeed.
But do you believe what I'm saying? The man is gone.
Yeah.
A great man has passed away.
Yes, he has.
In a world is sad.
One more thing I want to tell you now, son.
Yeah, what is that?
I want to tell you about the woman who was on a dying bed one day.
On a dying bed.
The same day that they assassinated the president, I believe it was.
Yes, it was.
It was a little girl. She was running around. She was hollering.
Yeah.
She asked her mother, said, Mother.
Yeah.
Said, who's going to wake me up in the morning?
Yeah.
She asked her mother, said, Mother, who is going to feed me in the morning?
Yeah.
Her mother looked at her, and this is what she said.
Oh.